Hello and welcome, this is Der Mars, and this will be my first playthrough ever. Never did that before, and a friend of mine suggested me to play the Metro series. I never played the game, and also the second one. I will maybe do another one for this as well. And the only thing I did before was checking if the game runs good on my graphic settings and setting my controls to my liking. Yeah, and I guess I'll give it a try now. I like a good challenge, so I go for the highest difficulty. I hope it won't be too hard. Ranger Hardcore, no HUD, no UI, all hints are completely disabled for most of immersive Metro experience ever. And the difficulty level is increased in every department. Oh wait, I have to turn down the volume a little bit, I think, because it's pretty loud. I go like this, should be good. Yeah, this should be good. Okay, new game, Survival, Ranger Hardcore. Let's go. Oh, okay. Brightness settings. Like this.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Okay.
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world, or send it straight to hell.
I know this is like something post-apocalyptic, but I don't know what exactly happened. But I guess we will figure it out.
Ooh. We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Okay, no sense. Feels good.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Rats! What did I pick up? How can I check it? Okay.
Open the door, I'll cover you.
Okay.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
So far, so good. What now? Okay, I have to press it repeatedly. Man, these are big spiders. Ventilation system. Can I turn it back on again? Yeah, I have the feeling it should better be on. Oh.
Ranger Artyom, follow me.
Is that ammo? Yeah, it looks like it. This is a lot of ammo. I predict that the enemies will be very hard to kill if I find so much ammo.
Okay. Up we go.
This looks like a P90 maybe. The gun.
Before we leave the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside this door. Almost there.
Gas mask was 3. Not 3G. What is that shadow?
Maybe me. Sinking.
Here they come.
What comes? What the hell is that? It's like zombie dogs? Oh, I have really completely no HUD. This is weird to play like this for this one. I don't know how careful I have to be with my ammunition. Man, how do they look? They look like a little bit like the Predator from Predator. Man, they are fucking disgusting. Jesus Christ. What are these? Aliens? Or mutated animals? Oh, I have to help him. Yeah, come on. What do I have to do? Press E? Oh man, this looks cold. I wonder if we are in Russia, because they have Russian accents.
You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower.
No ladder here.
We're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix on...
What the fuck? Are they friends? I guess.
Glad to see you, Colonel.
Oh, I'm Colonel. You nearly ran me over, you motherfucker.
Listen. What the hell is it?
Next time, drive more careful.
Form a circle.
What's going on? What the fuck?
Stay calm.
Oh man, don't see me.
Watch your backs, boys. Okay. Looks it's gonna be tougher than the library.
Man, how many are they? Oh man, there's one coming. He sees us. Oh man. What is happening here? Am I dead? Oh no, we're so scripted. I think I'm still alive. Man, so many of them. It kind of reminds me of Riddick, of the movie Riddick. Those flying scenes here. What the fuck? I hope I didn't screw it up, and this is just scripted. Okay, it is.
In the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Okay, 8 days earlier. That's not such a long time. What is that, Big Ben? Stonehenge? This looks like the Cologne Dome, maybe. Venice, maybe. Manhattan, maybe. Or something in America. What is that? I don't know. Notre Dame? Oh no, I think Notre Dame has two towers. I'm not sure. And it's probably not Notre Dame.
Artyom. Awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Who is that? My stepdad? I'm gonna pick something up. Okay, I guess we're going. Oh man, he looks screwed up.
I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan for the doc? Hand them all down and shoot them.
Hello, Artem. The station can't survive.
This is also narrow here.
What more can we do?
I'm not claustrophobic, but yeah, this is crazy.
We'll see what Hunter says.
Man, you're so slow. Hello, someone.
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
The situation's under control.
Okay.
Mommy, do we need to
go?
What they are standing here for? Rations?
My brother is in the hospital.
No visitor.
Oh, okay. They are waiting for the people in the hospital, I guess.
Oh, that's you.
Doctor hasn't said anything.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
What the fuck is going on with your face, man? It's like a square.
Go on, Artyom.
You look ridiculous. Give me a gun.
People want to see their relatives.
I want that AK in here.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement.
Two died this morning.
The dark ones will not kill end. Right.
Can't take it anymore.
They damage a victim's mind.
I don't like how you can go through people like they were not there. He just went right through me. Okay, now I cannot go through him. Better understand here. He will go through me. Yeah. That's weird. Who are you guys? What the fuck is going on?
Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate.
Oh, it's a guy. I thought there were monsters coming. I don't have a gun, I think.
Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Man, your brother's waiting out there for you. He has the same head.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
He looks awesome, man.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
Hello, Hunter.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
What did you bring?
Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels.
Undead. Didn't look like undead for me.
Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
What is that?
These are not the usual.
Oh, Statue of Liberty.
This is something else.
Yeah, I take that.
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarm in the main vent shaft. They're coming in from above.
From above?
Just what we needed.
There are wounded here just behind the wall. The
Kirill,
man, here are many vent shafts.
We must stay here and defend the hall.
Oh, what the fuck.
Alright, our team, quickly, get away.
Where are you guys going? What?
Artyom,
where's my weapon? Where?
Artyom, they never come this far into this station.
Oh.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Okay, I need to go in the corner, I guess. So they cannot surround me. How much ammo do I have? How can I see? You're screwed. He was dead already.
It's hopeless. We can't stop them.
Okay, if I'm fast enough, oh fuck! Oh man, fucking... No, no, knife you. Oh man, oh man. strong. Oh! Man, this is crazy.
Of course. He's a dead-eye shot, this one.
They look different.
No,
they don't look like
here.
The monsters
just
we fought earlier.
Trash.
They have like pig noses.
You don't see them. The dark ones are there.
Are these like fear. Mutated pigs or what?
That's their weapon. That's what
I want some bacon.
Man.
Can I cut some bacon out of
the dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
Okay. There are Dark Ones. I guess these are some kind of more evolved aliens, or I don't know if these are aliens. I don't think these are aliens. Maybe some kind of a virus. Oh man, this guy has an AK. I want that AK on the ground. This game looks so good.
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down.
Okay.
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Understood. Chapter 1.
It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Okay. So, we have to follow his path, I guess.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh?
Okay.
What's that, перевертаться, бабушка здорова? What's that, перевертаться, куча едка плода?
What is he singing? Yes, a good time. Okay, what did I pick up here? Can I... Diary? Hunter did not return. Wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave. Oh, okay. I was saying that before. I can play the guitar without picking it up. I'm like Hendrix, I guess. Okay, what do we have? What is this? Is that diary stuff? Or note? There's nobody among the Order's fighters who'd ever left at the exhibition. I'm not the big reader in games, I don't know. Can I pick every... Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I guess. What can I do now? I can light fire. Oh, is this my inventory? Yeah, looks like my ammunition in the top corner. I have 36 bullets for, I guess that's the revolver. How can I... Wait a minute. On the left side, how can I access this wheel? I don't know. I hope there will be a little tutorial.
Sorry,
for this.
Artem. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
Okay, okay, I got you.
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Why do I put up with it?
You're sure you don't regret it?
The man told me to keep away from you, that you were no good. And see what the time.
This place is so stuffed with people.
How about the house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad?
I'm just peeking everywhere. So inappropriate. Hello guys, how are you doing?
You got a good 50 years before we can.
Oh, it seems like this is a psycho-lolly. How is the word? I don't know. I'm German. Psycho-lolly. Okay, lots of meat here.
Nobody home.
It kinda seems like this is still the tutorial. I cannot go anywhere. Except for the way the game wants me to go. Why are you cleaning up here, man? This place is a mess. He looks like Putin. Somehow.
As a sign of goodwill, the troops from Riga are already on their way here. We're counting on all our citizens to welcome our new allies and to offer them the same respect shown to our own guard. Thank you for your attention.
Okay, I guess the armory is on the right side. Oh, can I take it?
Good soldiers.
More than enough protection. Oh, this is a merchant.
We were transporting cargo once. Using your own life so cheaply.
Can I customize? I can customize my revolver?
There was this stench.
How much does it
cost? You couldn't see more than 2 years to choose from.
So great choice.
To one of the center guards and one to the four guards, so not to get lost in the fog.
You ain't gonna find anything better. Oh, that is just what you need.
Increase accuracy at medium and long range, but makes the weapon bulky and heavier. I don't want the bulky revolver. And this is a suppressor. Oh, I like that. Hide the muzzle flash and muzzle the shot, decreasing the spread at the same time. Projector speed is also decreased, landing to more damage fallout. A leading. Yeah, but it's, I mean, I would use its weapon for close range anyways, I guess. Oh, this is like, do I pay with bullets? This is like a bullet symbol. I don't want to pay in bullets. I need my bullets. Wait, I need to check it out. Escape.
While at war,
I have 36 bullets. Oh no, this is something else in the top right corner. I don't know what it is, but I think I can spend it.
A good weapon makes the best partner.
Yeah, why not? E for install.
Oh, that is just what you need.
For 30 ammo. It's ammo. But probably ammo I can't use. I'm not sure. I'm just you. Did I install it? Yeah. Okay. Nice.
As you wish.
Big slouts at a reasonable price today.
Drunk again.
Shop exchange.
Get the hell out of this room.
Can I do here?
What should daddy get
you? Oh, can buy ammo. Nice, yeah, this is like some kind of currency ammo maybe. Okay, but I don't have enough ammo to buy anything here, so. Whatever.
Let's go. Move it, you wine sir.
Hello, Artur.
Artur, where's your gear?
Hello, Artur.
Go to the armory and get geared up.
So,
okay. Yeah. This looks like the armory.
You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look.
As if you were born a soldier.
Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got
5.45 caliber, what the hell is that? How can I pick it up? Doesn't let me. Kinda doesn't let me pick up. Movement. No. Use interact E. Yeah, I was pressing E. Oh, I have to hold E. Yeah, you could have taught me that, man.
Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered.
Charger to keep the battery powered? Okay.
And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones.
Okay.
Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Wait, I don't want to waste my ammunition for this. Maybe I have extra ammo. Wait, I have to check it out before trial. I have 10 bullets. Okay, still 10 bullets. That means I have unlimited ammo in the firing place here. Okay, let's see. Oh man, the recoil. Oh man. This thing has crazy recoil. I have to go for tap firing probably. Oh yeah, this is much better. Okay, I can do it. Like, yeah. Double burst. Oh no, it's inaccurate as well. I want to... Oh yeah, this is quiet. I think it was a good idea to get the silencer. Nice. Did I waste any ammo? No, great, okay. Alright, let's go on.
Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface?
And all those people have some big hats here.
Moscow's gone.
It's like big hat mode cheat in old Nintendo games. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, this is my stepdad, I guess.
You're ready to set off. Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter, but a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
Yeah, but I want to be a ranger as well, I guess. A hunter, I mean. What am I picking up here? Is that diary stuff? No. Oh, here, notes. Yeah, whatever. It's lore. I mean, I want to know what's going on, so I should probably read it. Task of defending our home station from the Dark Ones, enemies horrifying, mysterious, and unbeatable, is becoming the sole focus of all our efforts. We all forgotten our old enemies, Nosalius and Watchmen, and if not for Hunter... Is that just one guy? I thought Hunter is like the term for a special unit. These beasts would have been unleashed on our hospital. I cringe to think of the carnage what would ensue should Hunter have arrived a mere hour too late. Yeah. Oh, it's like my diary. Yeah, it's like. Oh, pigs. Here's some real bacon. Yes, I'm ready, man.
Are you ready?
Let's go.
Well, let's go then. You take that seat, Artyom, and you, Eugene, take this one.
Oh, this is
Did
like
anybody forget anything?
A map for the metro station.
You get
I guess.
Your gear? Let's go then. Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. We'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. I'll ride it then. Good luck
okay.
to everyone staying
this
home and to
like
us too.
Game where you don't have
Boy,
a body.
Let's go. Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally
I'm
be
like a ghost.
Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Look, for as long as the ride takes. Anyway.
Sorry for the noise. I was rolling over my headphone cable. We chase?
So,
we're getting
where
chased.
You from?
Riga, I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from
wow,
Sister.
I'd love to ride
How come?
That thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bunch.
Nazis?
And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Okay. Seems like there are different fractions making war to each other.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
Military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Okay, that's Yevska. It's a weird name.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Oh, I guess some shooting is coming because my guy... Oh man, I don't have much ammo at all. But I don't want to use my pistol because... It's a silence, I want to use it when I...
If you help push the lever, we'll
maybe
get
have
sooner.
To sneak.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure,
okay.
I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right? No, we should get out of here sooner.
This is so crazy.
It's scary when
what?
They're around. And I pity them.
Where are those shadows coming
them?
From?
Who then? Can you hear
Where are those shadows coming from?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about?
There's no source.
What the hell is going on, man? Boris? Boris? Boris?
Hey. What?
What's that train?
To me?
No.
My head.
What the fuck is going on? Oh man, it's bright. My eyes. So bright.
Artyom!
Oh, this is Hunter.
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate.
Is it the past? I know, probably the future, because I play the past. I was saying 8 days earlier. Oh man. Hey buddy. What's up? Are those the dark ones? I assume. Okay, they can be killed. Give me your ammo. Oh, you're alive. Okay.
Boy, what the hell's going on?
Shit. Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! What is? Wake up, warriors! Shit! It's no good!
Do I have a knife? Is it a knife?
Ah!
Yeah, it looks like a knife.
Shoot them! You shoot! I'll take the ladders! Come on!
Oh. Die! Die! What the fuck am I? I have no ammo, man. What? No, I have 8 quick time events. Whoa. Yeah. Nice. What? Okay, I cannot aim with the shotgun. It shoots when I right click. Maybe I can use different barrels. Oh man, this thing is good. I would like to have a crosshair. Oh.
Help!
Oh.
Come on, help me, Artyom!
How?
What the hell just happened here?
Oh fuck. Knife him! What the fuck? What's happening? Oh, it's a script. Ah, oh, man. I thought I fucked up. I thought I'm dead. Oh, man. No. Oh, man, I need to run. Oh, man. Don't shoot me, guys. Man, I'm here. Don't shoot me. Oh fuck no!
Give him a chance!
Monsters behind me.
Let's kick some small butts!
Okay. This escalated quickly, man.
That was hot. I need a drink.
Yeah, I need a drink as well.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey. But the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone. But I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Okay, chapter 2, drinking vodka with my new buddies. Let's go. Yeah. Oh man,
all right,
they drink
boys.
Water out of mugs.
Let's drink to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
To me. Na zdrowie.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here.
Oh yeah, give me that.
Take them. To your health.
What can I take?
Artyom, to you!
Yeah, let me take the ammo, man.
Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
Oh.
See if that shroom vodka knocks him
Hello.
Down, huh?
What's going on, lady?
Okay,
Jesus Christ.
We've got to check that. To our luck. And to our job.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave.
Okay, now I can take the ammo.
When I came to, there was a horde of missiles is chasing, but our friend Artyom...
19 bullets shotgun, 36 pistol, no...
So he was
no SMG.
Man, I don't,
I don't know what these dots are, and this looks like a paper plane. And maybe flamethrower. Okay.
Thanks, boy. I'm selling a lot of drinks because of you.
You're welcome. What are you eating, man? I want some of this. Okay, I guess I cannot do anything. Oh, ammo. Man, I need to keep my eyes open to find all those ammo clips.
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
I assume ammo is really scarce here. What are you doing? Nothing? What the fuck is your problem, man? You like, you look like one of the village people.
Best guns from the fort masters. Need ammo?
Oh, nice. Hey, mate. Oh, I can buy ammo. Do I need to buy ammo? I don't know if I need to... need to be careful with my currency. I have 19 bullets, shotgun. I think I'm fine.
Yeah, whatever.
What is in here? Okay, I cannot use my flashlight for whatever reason. Oh, I have. I can use my lighter. Man, all those people are begging for my ammo. You want a light? No? Oh. Notes. Let me through, man. I think this is the wrong way.
Wow, did you really come here on a...
Are you Artyom?
Yes, I
hey,
did.
There's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet.
For one bullet?
Back somewhere
else. No, man. I can find it by my own.
Yourself, then.
Yeah. Yeah, I am greedy. Can't be that far away. Is this the Black Street?
The worst thing I did was being forced to sit at Storkoska. Actually, I didn't reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear.
Oh, this is a boy.
And you are really greedy.
You are really greedy. Calm down, you. I cannot run when I have my light on. Man, everyone is begging for ammo. I wonder if I get something when I give them ammo. But I don't think there's a karma system like... Oh, what is that? Ammunition? Yeah, nice. Where to go? Maybe I should have given the boy ammo for leading me. Oh, here. Okay. This must be the way. Oh, there's ammo. Looks like I can push it. How can I push it? Yeah, since I'm playing on Ranger Hardcore, I have no interactive symbols. Maybe it says what I have to push if I wouldn't play on this difficulty, but next wave, crouch, jump, sprint. Yeah, it must be interact. Lighter journal. Night vision. Time. Nothing happened. I don't know. Maybe this is not the way. I need to find the guy that this boy said. Oh, I wasn't here. Oh.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down.
Ah, saved one bullet. I found you by my own.
Everybody calls me Burr. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry? I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good.
Yeah, I want your AK.
Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready?
Yes.
Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Nice. I want your AK, man. What are you cooking, lady? Looks disgusting. Kinda move a little bit robotic, like, yeah, he, look at that. Okay, I needed that guy to go there. I knew you could push that box away. So obvious. Man, nice shoes. hold together with duct tape. Oh, right, I still have the shotgun.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Okay.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there.
What are you shooting?
That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack.
And glowing people. Mushrooms here.
But if you're alone, watch your ass.
Oh man, this guy is messed up. Half of his face is eaten off. Jesus. Oh, ammo. You really need to keep your eyes open to see all. Oh, I saw the source ammo as well.
Be extra quiet here.
Yeah, I want to check this out here. Oh. Oh, there's some. What is that? Oh man, this thing gave me shivers. Oh fuck. Oh man, they're disgusting. I can't really save ammo when I melee them, I guess. Oh yeah, what is that? How can I pick it up? Oh, I have to hold. What is that? I need to shoot. Okay, it's like an assault rifle. What ammo does it use? I need to check it out. Okay. 23, 33, 10. 23, huh? Didn't use any ammo. I don't get this gun really. Oh, maybe I have to use this thing here. Do I? I don't get this weapon, man. I stick to the shotgun. I don't know how to use it. I hope it's not a waste. I hope this is not something really special and rare. Oh man, I don't want to fall into that. Okay, let's see. Something here. Oh, wow. Okay, nothing. Hey my friend, wait for me. I killed two rats. Glowing mushrooms everywhere.
Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out.
It's key?
Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the camps.
It seems like I have to press multiple times the use button to loot them, and I hold it to pick up weapons and stuff. Oh, soundtrack.
Watch your step. Any crunch or crackle give you away.
Alright, man. Oh, knife.
Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do?
Oh, they give me much ammo here. Looks like some fight is coming up because they give me so much ammo. Okay.
They barricaded themselves. Short. We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Where's the patrol? I don't see. Oh, there is one. Oh man, the revolver is nice. Okay, there are people. Oh, there's one guy right here. I wonder if I can put him out with a melee attack. Oh, yeah, it works. Come on, have something? Okay. One, two, three guys. Maybe I can take out this one. Need to wait. Okay, they didn't hear anything. Nice. Oh man. I wonder how far they can see. Can I shoot this thing here and maybe explode something? Oh man, I have to. I cannot get them without them knowing.
Pretty shabby. Only 5 guns and a few bullets. These shitheads were mostly hauling clothes and shrooms.
Need to be fast now.
The enemy here!
Oh fuck. Oh man, he got me good.
I've got him pinned, guys.
Is he dead? Okay, there's at least 2 people. Yeah, at least 2 people. I think we are good. Oh man, this was a clean swipe. I love that little pistol here, man. Shotgun is good as well. Oh nice. Oh man. Bullet heaven. Is that some more ammo? Maybe? I can hear clicking or some picking something up, but I don't know what I'm actually picking up. I guess ammo. He doesn't have anything, what? Okay. Let's check the corners. How much ammo do I have? I need to get used to the controls. Okay, it doesn't look too bad. I have whatever this one is. How can I use a wheel? I don't know. Whatever. Oh fuck, the people. And get out of my way, I cannot see anything. Yeah, I'll shoot them. I don't mind. I think I saw something. Nope.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Okay. Oh man, this place here looks creepy. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Jesus Christ. Those bats? Or little alien fly things? Oh man, this is so easy.
Gas mask, quick!
Okay.
Come on, I'm here, bitches!
Oh man, where are they coming from? And there was one. I can... Oh fuck.
Need a reload.
Man, I shot him twice and he didn't die. This was not bad. And I think you really have to shoot the head for taking them out quickly. But it's a little bit hard without a crosshair for your shotgun. Or more? Oh man. I need to get my back behind something. I was shooting. Fucking shit. I need more reload time. Am I hurt? Or is it just blood going down my mask? Paying attention, what did you say? Hello? Oh fuck! Okay, I think he said something like don't go there.
What the hell did you do that for?
Sorry man. I wasn't paying attention. This looks like it will collapse. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay, what now? Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
I'm out!
Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh fuck, I'm... Man, Jesus Christ! Okay, this was my first death. Shotguns are especially effective against Watchmen and Nosalysis. Nosalysis. Whatever. Did I pick this up before? Don't remember. I want that helmet here. Give me that helmet. It seems like I cannot pick it up. Okay, we have to go down, right? Okay, it's not easy. I only have 17 bullets for my shotgun. Okay, I need a better position. I need to go like here on the bridge. Don't think they come from behind. He took two bullets right in the face and didn't die. Okay. How did I die in this situation before? Okay. Unlucky maybe. Okay, I figured out when I press right click, I shoot both bullets at once. What's going on? Whoa. Loot.
Wow, that was some ride.
Oh man, I'm getting low on shotgun ammo. Only 11 bullets left. And I need at least 2 bullets for one of those things. Oh, here's something. More ammo. Yeah, nice. What did I pick up? Glowing thing. I have some kind of... How can I switch my thing on the left side? What was that? Oh no, I wasted a grenade because I don't know the controls. Okay, I use it with X. I figured that one out, but how can I... How the hell can I change it? Looks like I just have to move my mouse, but it doesn't do anything. Whatever, man. I finished the game without using anything of that.
A cave in shit. And the staircase.
Ammo?
How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Back it. Let's go.
Awesome. You take care of this one. Man.
I'm all out.
Seven bullets. I need ammo. I have the feeling this game will be like a hunt for ammo all the time. when I come across a SMG or something like that, I think I will switch to the SMG. Do I have an SMG? Nope. Okay, what's this?
Suka! As if Nasalis is behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. Okay. What is going on? What the fuck is that? This is like Fear, like the game Fear, a little bit. Where random shit happens all the time. Come on. What is going on? I'm getting dragged behind. Those dark guys are like psychics.
Did you hear those songs?
Maybe.
Burr. I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
Okay, I picked up two bullets here, really. That's all. Oh man, dude. What the fuck? You cannot come in here. I hope. Can I jump? Oh fuck! He had the key. Oh man. Easy. I wonder if it's important what time it is in the game. Somehow I have the feeling there will be something down there. Why can't I pick it up? Am I full with whatever this one is here? Oh, I wanted to take. Let me take the fucking gun. Okay, it's not blinking. I guess it's broken. Maybe. I want to check out what's down here. I hope I can get up again. Where am I? Uh-oh. Oh man, more of those.
Hey, people!
Bitches.
Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
I have four of those, like, running things and I don't know how to equip it.
Defend ourselves! Simeon, start the trolley! We'll send the resin!
Artyom, hang on!
I have enough ammo to kill 5. So, I hope there will be not more than 5. Oh man, not if I miss like this. Oh fucking shit. I'm stupid. Okay, he does like no damage. Like all NPCs in every video game, he doesn't do shit. So I have to do everything by myself. Look at his leg. What is going on with your leg, man? I do it myself. Oh fuck, where's he coming from? Oh fuck. He doesn't die. What the hell? I need to heal. Go away. Go away. Okay, I don't have ammo. I just got melee. Come on. Nicely. Oh fucking shit. This is not easy, man. I need to figure out how to switch to those, whatever this is. How can I use, I don't know. Oh, kill at least one! Jesus Christ. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yes. Much more easier if I could use this like Molotov thing what I have, but I don't know how to. I need to check out the options. This is ridiculous. Like, how can I use this fucking shit for? I really have to check out online how to use those fucking grenades. I think I will go on the other side of this tunnel here. I really need to go like with my back in the corner. Start off with my pistol. Don't tell me the pistol one-shots then. Look at the pistol! If I knew it one-shots all the people, I wouldn't use the shotgun. Oh man, okay, this was hard. Okay, I didn't knew the pistol is so strong. I will buy so much ammo for the pistol now.
God damn it, we stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit. Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. You
Mike. Jesus.
Absolutely.
How can I use this fucking mouse thing on the left side? For the next part I will check online how to switch gadgets. I bet this fight would be much easier if I had access to them. Oh, better put away my gun. Can I? No.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Alright, I think this is a good part to stop for the next part. I will figure out offline how to access the gadgets and see you in part 2. Bye bye.